lobotomy, thrills, chills, and sometimes doctor pills. Now you gotta lick it before you stick it. Here we go.
Actually, it's pretty damn good. It's pretty damn good. I got something else for you. This is a meat hook. And for those of you who grew up on a farm, you might know it better as a bale hook. It's 16 inches long, 3/8 of an inch thick, solid steel. Sharpened on one end with a handle on the other side. Now, I've done this trick on The Tonight Show with Jay Leno. I've done it on Stan Lee's Superhumans. And tonight, I'm doing it on mushrooms. So that'll be trippy when those kick in. It's a little bit weird, it's a little bit sick. I call it the human meathead.
Hey there, fancy pants. Play the songs that make us dance. Play the tunes that make the ladies swoon. Some for all the men.
Ways most redeem humanly impossible. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back Dan Sperry. Over here.
Send you some flowers and magic. Oh.